Okay, I charged my phone just a little bit. It's only at a 4%. So we're back on. This is a still preparing it.
Potatoes.
Show what we're doing. This is what. Can you see? Tip it.
So at least three.
This is the chicken stock. Three of these are going to go in that huge can.
Do you want to empty it out there or in here? I got the pans outside.
Oh, I forgot the pans.
I got them.
No, okay. We'll bring it in here. Be easier. We don't want to do it out there with the bugs and stuff.
So he's pouring it straight in on top of everything.
Set it right back there again.
And here, I'll show it to you again.
Set it up there and lean it over the sink.
Oh, okay.
This is the type they use. I'm sure you can use any kind you want. It's got to be chicken stock, though. Okay, and it's Kirkland, so it's Costco, and everybody knows Costco. So Manuel's still pouring it all in. So before this video cut out, on the other one, we put all the meat in, and we were waiting for the chicken stock to get in. The meat is the last ingredient that you put in. It's kibasa. And honestly, you can buy your kibasa at Winco in Modesto. It is so reasonably priced. The best prices we've ever found. So they just put three of these in. I'm not sure
how hot.
Does it come to the top or does it come to the three?
No, you can't even see it. You're making it moist. Yeah.
And you're going to get juice from the meat and the cabbage.
Yeah.
Okay.
Especially cabbage.
No, that's what that's for.
So no salt and pepper. Yeah. Your bouillon will have all the flavoring that you need. Okay? And then?
Where's our lid?
Manuel, can we look in it again or does it look the same? Okay, it looks the same. It's got all the bouillon in. Everything's in there. We're ready to go.
It's heavy, huh?
Weighs a ton. So then they're going to put the lid on.
And then put it back up there because we'll just wait and put it on at 6 o'clock.
Okay.
So we are going to put this on the stove at 6 o'clock, and dinner will be served at 8. And the stove they have is at 7. They're going to be, the stove that we have outside is a one-burner propane. And that will sit on there. I'm not sure what degrees they're going to do it, how high, how low. But when I find out, I will let you know on the next video. Okay? I hope you enjoyed this little segment of Milk Can Supper.